Dear class, today we are going to see subject English from a grammar lesson number 2. Where is my mom? Grammar section. Match the animals to their homes. So, duck lives in a pond, lion, den, horse, stable, rabbit, burrow, bird, nest, bee, hive. So, you have to match the appropriate answer. Match the animals to their homes. The following babies have lost their mother. Help them to find their mother. Choose word from the boxes. See, the following babies have lost their mother. Like a little puppy, and you have to help them to find their mother. Choose the words. Already clues is given in the boxes. We have to choose the correct answer and fill the blanks. Pig, piglet, correct. What you have to write answer here? Pig, P-I-G, pig. Kid, what come answer? Come on, tell me. Goat, G-O-A-T, goat. Duckling, duck, D-U-C-K, duck. Calf, cow, C-O-W, cow. Chick, hen, H-E-N. And hen. Kitten, cat, C-A-T, cat. Awesome job, my dear class. The answers is given. You have to write like this: pig, piglet, goat, kid, duck, duckling, cow, calf, hen, chick, cat, kitten. Now spellings. Fill in the blanks to complete the words from the story. What is given here? Puppy, P-U-P-P-Y, puppy. Next word, E-G-G-S, eggs. Mommy, M-O-M-M-Y, mommy. Kiss, K-I-S-S-E-D. Hug, H-U-G-G-E-D, hug. S-W-I-M-M-I-N-G, swimming. So you have to fill these letters and complete the word from the story. Now grammar. Male and female. Look at the picture given below. Jack, Jill. Do you know that nursery rhyme? Okay, recite after me. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a fill of water. Jack fell down and broke his gown, and Jill come rumbling after. Awesome. Now look at here. We will move toward the grammar section. Look at the picture given below and what we have to do. A boy, man, it said to be a male. See students, kadhi pan je chote mula hai tani mothe manasa hai tanna apan kay manto male manto. And a girl and woman is said to be a female. Muli ani ja mahila ahet tanna apan females manto. Now look at the male forms given below. Write their females form by choosing words from the boxes. What we have to do now? Boy, what is the female forms for the boy? Yes, girl. You have to write your spell of girl, G-I-R-L, girl. Man, woman, W-O-M-A-N, woman. Now brother, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. What comes? Sister, S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. Son, S-O-N, son. What comes? Yes, daughter, D-A-U-G-H-T-E-R, daughter. Uncle, what come? Aunt, A-U-N-T, aunt. King, queen, Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Prince, princess, P-R-I-N-C-E-S-S, princess. Grandfather, grandmother, G-R-A-N-D M-O-T-H-E-R, grandmother. Husband, wife, W-I-F-E, wife. Father, mother, M-O-T-H-E-R. So students, you have to write the female form by choosing the word from the boxes. Good. Now answers. Boy, girl, man, woman, brother, sister, son, daughter, uncle, aunt, king, queen, prince, princess, grandfather, grandmother, husband, wife, father, mother. Now what we have to do opposites? Change the forms of underlined word to their opposite and rewrite the sentence in your notebook. See what we have to do: boy, girl will come, queen, king, girl, boy, man, woman, brother, sister, king, awesome, queen, grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, son, daughter. What come again? Princess, prince. So we have to complete this like this by changing the opposite. Now I will read the sentence. Look at here. The girl is playing in the park. What is given here? The boy is playing in the park. So we have to replace the boy word with the girl. We have to write the opposites here. Now male form to change into the female form. If it is given a female form, we have to change into the male form. If it is given a male form, we have to change into the female form. Now next, the king wore a beautiful ring. The queen wore a beautiful ring is given. We have to replace the queen with the king. Yes, opposite. Now what is given here? The girl is reading a book. So you have to replace the girl. Instead of girl, we have to write boy. The boy is reading a book. The man is walking on the street. What comes here? The woman is walking on the street. Very good. My brother is tall. My sister is tall. The king wear a crown. The queen wear a crown. My grandfather is old. My grandmother is old. My father has a phone. My mother has a phone. He has two sons. He has two daughters. The princess is dancing. The prince is dancing. Awesome job, my dear class. So you have to write this in your rough notebook and complete this opposites. The underlined word to their opposites and rewrite the sentence in your notebook. Means you have to write this in your notebook. Phonics. Listen to the words and say them aloud. Can, pan, man, ran, pan, van. Writing activity. Look at the picture and fill in the blanks. Use the words given in the boxes. Now we have to just use the words given in the boxes. Mama bear is serving a sandwich. Jojo is standing close to her. Jojo wants some honey with his sandwich and a glass of milk. Mama says, Jojo, go and wash your hands, bring your plate and eat your sandwich. So you have to complete the answer in the blank. Already clues is given in the boxes. Now activity, make a list of any 6 animals that you would like to see at a farm. Cow, duck, goat, dog, hen, pigs. You may write what you like that also, but that should be a domestic animal which we can keep in a farm. Understood? Good. Do you love this session, my dear class? You understand what I taught you today? Awesome. Thank you, my dear class. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.